the Solar Impulse will fly from Moffett Airfield in California and make stopovers in Phoenix, Arizona, Dallas, Texas, and either of St. Louis, Atlanta, or Nashville before flying to Washington, D.C. and finishing in New York. The plane runs purely on solar energy and battery power. The plane has a wingspan equivalent to a 747 jetliner and weighs the same as an ordinary car.